Okay, this week we have a few different squat progressions. So I know we've done squats a few times, but here are a few different options for this week. So you can go with the normal squat, right? Shoulders nice and tall, hips coming back, equal weight on both your legs, dropping deep into the squat. Second option here, you can do a tempo squat. So down for three and up for one. Down for three, two, one, and up for one. Down for three, two, one, up for one. So just slowing it down for three, count backwards from three in your head, and still dropping in that deep squat and powering up on the one. Your third option is going to be a jump squat. So arms, using them to propel you up in a nice straight line, and dropping nice and low as you land on the balls of your feet, right? Heels come all the way down. Okay, so you'd be doing 10 of those. Or another option, you can be in a deep squat position, keeping your shoulders nice and tall. Grab a tennis ball or a ball of your choice. Get deep into that squat, and you're just going to practice passing the ball off the wall while staying low and deep in that squat. Notice that my shoulders are a little bit forward here. Try and keep them back. Keep a nice straight line and try and be in that seated position and have a little game with yourself. See how many times in a row you can throw that ball from side to side. Biggest thing is here, just making sure that you are staying in that seated position. You're nice and low. And really engage the core as well when doing that. And also have a little fun with it, right? You're practicing some hand-eye. So you can pick any of those choices for this week to submit to your coach. Feel free to do more than one. Cheers.